Varick Mitsubishi. My name is Nathan and today we're doing a walk around video on this 2018 Honda HR-V, and I gotta say this car presents amazingly well in this beautiful silver color, and all the accents on the car have also been maintained really well. So what we'll do is run through some of the features that this car does come with as well as the condition that it does present in. So starting off at that front end, you've got that really nice updated front end look that Honda has adapted into all of its newer cars. Now with this model, you've also got your front parking sensors mounted into the front bar there, which are color coded, so blends in nice and comfortably, and it's going to provide you that with that extra support when you are parking this car. You've got this really nice Vortex generator front lip there, which gives it a bit of a sporty look at the front end, but it just adds a bit of detail to the front of the car. It doesn't make it look too plain. You've got fog lights fitted at the bottom there, and nice daytime running lights that do run through the bottom of the headlight there. That is going to improve the visibility during the day, and your indicator lamp is just mounted in the middle there, and you've got those nice projector globes that are going to give you a really nice clear cut line of light in the nighttime when you are driving around. Now coming across to the side there, taking a look at that first alloy wheel, you've got a nice five spoke design. It's got a bit of like a fan design on it, looks kind of cool, and it is rolling forward. It's got it does present really well in that brushed aluminium look, just trying to be really picky there, but there are no marks whatsoever on that rim, and you've got lots of tread remaining on these Dunlop tires. Now as we pan up, you've got the car comes with the color match side mirrors and door handles with that sleek indicator lamp fitted in there. It does clear up the quarter panel but also elevate the lamp itself for the other drivers, and just pay attention to the actual car itself. You've got nice curves and arches in here which do improve the fuel economy of the car but also make it quite nice on the eyes. Now the car does have central locking. There is a little button on the door handle here which you can use to lock and unlock the car as long as the key is within proximity of the door. So unlocking it there and opening it up just to take a look inside the car, and you got to see how nicely this car presents. I'm just going to pick that leaf off for you. Seat bolsters are in excellent condition. There's no tears or marks, and being in this black, you want it to present really well. So there are no stains on the seats. The leather on the interior dash there presents beautifully. The piano black gloss finishes are still nice and shiny and maintain their texture. And the carpets again present really well. So this car has been maintained really well by the previous owner. Very minimal wear on the inside of the trim there, where people can get quite lazy when getting in and out. You get a lot of marks here. And the door card again presents really well. So the car has actually been looked after quite carefully by the previous owner. And one thing I will note, if you take a look, the car does have a lot of glass that does improve the visibility for the drivers, but you do highly recommend you take advantage of the tint option that we offer here, because you do want to make sure that everyone's nice and protected in this car. And as you can see, the door handle is on the top here. It just clears up the actual door itself, makes it nice and easy to access, and plenty of space in the back of the car just so you can have a look and how it presents. It is quite consistent all the way through. Now that second alloy again presents in phenomenal condition, no damage or marks whatsoever, and again lots and lots of tread on those Dunlop tires. As we come across to the tailgate of the HR-V, can see again how nicely it presents. You've got all the arches and curves that do just kind of meet in the middle there. Very stunning design. You've got a high mounted brake light and your regular brake lights with your rear reflectors. Now the car has rear wipers and a little spray up here just to keep it nice and clean. It does come with the reverse camera mounted just underneath the Honda badging there, which is going to make it nice and easy to reverse the car and back it up. And to open up the tailgate, just like that, and taking a look inside, you can see again how nicely it does present. It comes with a little shade here now. It doesn't roll back or anything, but it is just a manual shade, which you can just fold up if you wanted to. But it does tuck in quite neatly, and it doesn't take up a lot of storage if you did want to tuck it, put it away somewhere, which most cargo blinds can do that. So very nice design by Honda. Got all your mats in here, rubber mats for the back here or the driver's side if you do a bit of traveling or outdoor stuff. Otherwise you've got all the mats for the car, and space saver spare wheel just underneath there with all your jacking tools that you would need to use. And now that hasn't been used, which is a good sign. And you've got very nice seats, and there are two car seat mounting points behind those rear seats. Now closing it up, as we come across to the passenger side, please keep paying attention to the paintwork, because this car actually presents really well. Fuel filler cap is on the passenger side of the car, which is the safe side, so if you do have to pull over in case of an emergency, you're going to be nice and safe from any oncoming traffic. The third alloy, again, generally this is the side that gets scratched up the most because it is the curb side of the car. However, this rim again presents really well, and lots of tread on those tires, and the paintwork on this side is again very consistent. Just a little bit of marks there that does wipe off, and it is actually a pearlescent paintwork. There's a slight sparkle to the finish, so it looks really nice in the light. And that fourth and final rim again completely unmarked and undamaged, so you've got four great rims on the car. great tread on that on all four tires, and they are Dunlop tires, not just cheap ordinary tires. You've got front parking sensors, paintwork is phenomenal around the car, and the interior presents really well. What we're going to do now is actually pop the hood and take a look inside. Okay, taking a look inside the engine bay of the Honda HR-V, what we have here is Honda's 4-cylinder 1.8-litre petrol motor. Now, this car does have a 1-speed automatic gearbox, which means it does have that nice CVT box that gives you a very nice linear switches between gears and makes it for a really smooth ride. So, it is designed to be a comfortable car. Now, this car has a 5-star ANCAP rating, which is very good to know, especially if you're transporting family around or if it is a first car for someone, you know they're going to be really nice and safe in this car. Now, the motor itself produces 105 kilowatts with 172 newton meters of torque, so enough torque and power for all your traveling needs. Now, this car runs on your regular unleaded petrol and does have a 50 liter capacity fuel tank. It does run your regular 91 fuel and does have a combined fuel consumption of 6.9 liters per 100 kilometers and an average fuel distance of about 725 kilometers off a full tank, which is actually very good. But however, it does depend on how you drive and how many people you have in the car. Now, taking a look inside the Honda HR-V, as you can see, the car actually presents really well. And as I said on the walk around video, on the outside, the interior again looks really, really good and has been maintained really well by the previous owner. Now, starting off on the driver's side door here, you do get this really nice door card, full cloth finish and nice leather stitch armrest here with all your power window settings here. Now, your driver's side and your passenger are fully automatic up and down, which are really nice to know, a nice comfort feature. And your standards are just your normal manual controls, which you just hold down if you needed them down. Now, above that is your central locking with your window lock option and your toggles for your side mirrors just above that. So, all everything you need, easily accessible just here. Now, on the right side of the dash, you've got a nice little green econ button there. That's just going to save you a little bit of fuel and put the car in an eco mode. It is going to improve the already good fuel efficiency in this model. Now, just next to that is your stability control and two blank buttons if you did want to add any extra things onto this car, like a light bar, whatever it might be, and a little button for your parking sonars, which you can turn on and off if they do get a bit annoying. Below that is your fuel release cap and your hood release cap just by the bottom here by your feet. Now, on the right side, on the right-hand stock are your left and right indicators with your high beam and your headlight controls. Now, the headlights are automatic dusk sensing headlights, so you can just leave it in the auto mode and the car is going to decide when it needs to use it. On the left hand side are your wipers and washers for your front and rear, and again, as like the headlights, you do get your auto rain sensing wipers and washers for the front, which is nice comfort feature in this model. Now, this steering wheel is a nice vinyl stitch steering wheel. It is very comfortable to hold and a very nice sporty design. You've got lots of different materials and textures used. So on the right hand side here are your cruise control settings with your cruise button and your rest and set, and on the left hand side are your media controls, so your source to flick through the different options, volume and your seat buttons just next to that. Below the steering wheel, just on the right hand side, are the toggles for the little display on the right hand side of your cluster, so that'll show you a bit of information like your fuel consumption, fuel distance and time driving and average speed, so a bit of information for the driver. And on the left hand side are your Bluetooth controls for your call and reject connectivity. Most important button, your engine stop-start button for the keyless entry car. A nice touchscreen head unit display, very easy to use. You've got AM, FM radio, USB, auxiliary, iPod connectivity, your Bluetooth connectivity for your phone and your Bluetooth phone, which is if you want to make calls, and HDMI settings. It also comes with inbuilt navigation, which is very handy as it is a standalone system. So you can see we are at 20 to 32 Kangen Drive and it's quite a clear design as well. And you've got auxiliary input and HDMI input just there with your just behind those little connectors. Now, the climate control display is actually a very nice display, a nice little LED or digital display there with not hard buttons, but there is a little touchpad just to adjust your temperature and fan speed and all the modes that you might want to flick through. So you can just hit that mode button and flick through the different options. So very nice display there. Little compartment if you want to keep some keys or something else, or maybe some loose change, and a really nice leather stitch gear shifter. And if I bring this into reverse, can see the reverse camera that comes in this model, and you got three different modes, so they kind of give you different views. This one's a downwards view if you're parking close to something, slightly narrower view, and this gives you a slightly broader angle or more of a fisheye kind of look if you need to see the sides of the car. And if I and behind that, sorry, is your electric park brake for the car, and a brake hold. So if you are stopped at the lights, you can just push that button and the car is going to hold for you. Behind that, two very generous cup holders. Now you can just press these two buttons on the side and they will pop up these little, like another floor if you have cups maybe. And these holders can be folded in if you wanted to make some extra space. So very adjustable and customizable for what you might use it for. Now this does pull out if you wanted a bit of an extended handrest. However, underneath that is a bit of storage with two different levels and compartments for some loose change or whatever else. Now, I'll get the camera person to actually pan around the interior to show you the condition, because like I said, this car has been maintained phenomenally by the previous owner. You've got the carpet mats in the back of the car and the seats present really well. The roof lining is very clean, no stains or marks or damage. I'm trying to be really picky here. Yeah, so the car has been maintained really well and you are getting a great deal in this car. So what we're going to do now is actually jump outside and wrap up this video. Thank you so much for watching the walk around video on this 2018 Honda HR-V. I hope this gave you a good representation as to the condition of the car, and you can see how well this car actually presents. Beautiful daytime running lights, paintwork is in A1 condition. Now, if you did have any additional questions in regards to the car, wanted to test drive it, or actually wanted to purchase it before you came in, you can do that. Now, the number to dial is 9907-0555. Just before I go though, this car does qualify for our premium mechanical protection plan. Now what that will offer you is 5 years extended protection on 181 electrical and mechanical components of this car, and it does also come with the added benefit of 10 years platinum roadside assistance nationwide. So if you do plan on keeping this car for a long time, there's a lot of value in the service, so please talk to us about this. In addition to that, I do highly recommend you take advantage of the glass coat and tint, because that is going to give you a lifetime warranty on this beautiful pearlescent silver paintwork, which you do want, I would assume you want to maintain and keep as clean as it has been maintained, as well as tint, which is going to protect all the passengers inside the car. Now, these are at an additional cost. However, if you are using our in-house finance, I would love to introduce you to our business managers, Julie and Mario, who show just how minimal these will affect your repayments. Now, lastly, but most importantly, please hop online and check out our Google reviews. With over 1,100 reviews and sitting at 4.8 stars, gives you the assurance that you're dealing with the right people and the right kind of business for a good quality vehicle. As I mentioned before, if you did have any additional questions, the number to dial is 9907-0555. My name is Nathan, and thank you so much for watching.